All right. Sherdog.com here with Dean Thomas, coach of Tyron Woodley, ATT's mastermind.
Oh.
so Dean, this is another ATT versus ATT match.
No, not really. This is very rival. What's the word? Rivalrous? Is that a word?
I'm making it up. It is now. It's rivalrous.
Rivalrous. This is a rivalry. Kamaru was a Blackzillian. He was a Blackzillian. In fact, he won the Ultimate Fighter season 21 against American Top Team.
See, this is why I haven't watched Ultimate Fighter for years.
So I know. Well, me neither. But I was coaching on that one. So like this is sort of like redemption for us. Mm-hmm. And I didn't really think about it till now. You just asked me this. Like, yeah, he beat us. He beat every guy on our team in Ultimate Fighter 21. So now he's going for the title against Tyron. So now he's going up against the big dog, though. You know what I'm saying? He's going up against the big dog now, though.
So this is more of a South Florida Civil War.
Yeah, it is. It is. I mean, you know, even though Tyron lives in St. Louis, you know, he still represents American Top Team. And this is, you know, American Top Team is based in Coconut Creek, Florida, which is 20 minutes from where Kamaru Usman trains. So, like, this is, you know, this is for the chips. Yeah.
All right, so as far as the fight plays out, you know, you being the strategist that you are, how do you see this playing?
It's very difficult sometimes to predict how it's going to play out because you're dealing with guys that can do it all, you know, and you don't really know what they want to do because they can do it all. So all you can really predict is moments and situations and prepare for those. So, you know, and we prepare for every situation that could happen. Like if Kamaru wants to try to shoot and take him down, we've prepared for that. If he wants to stand and trade, we've prepared for that. If he wants to try to outbox him on the outside, we've prepared for that. So you can't really predict what the other guy wants to do. You can try to force him into doing something, and or you just being prepared for whatever he brings to the table. And we've prepared for everything, so I just predict Tyron getting his hands on him a lot and hurting him a lot.
All right, so Dean, besides coaching, you've been pretty busy. And outside the fight game, I hear you have a budding stand-up comedy career.
I do more improv comedy, which is like the lowest of all comedic experiences where you're on stage with a partner creating scenes. Oh, I'm a banana and I'm a self, you know what I'm saying? So like, yeah, that's kind of what I do more. I'm still dabbling in stand-up. That's just to degrade myself further. But yeah, I'm still working on it, yeah.
And you also got the radio thing popping. You're still podcasting?
Yeah, I'm still doing a little bit of everything, man. I'm podcasting with TJ DeSantis and trying to act more. And just, you know, I got an online academy now. And I got another one coming up. Yeah, I'm trying to do it all, man.
Okay.
I'm trying to cover all the areas.
So any upcoming acting roles you want to share with us?
Nothing yet. But what I'm trying to do actually is I'm trying to be like, I've always been very self-sufficient in my MMA career, like trying to do things on my own. Like I was like the first guy in Florida trying to do this stupid stuff that we do now. And in terms of like acting, I want to be able to create my own projects, kind of like the Tyler Perry of South Florida. You know what I'm saying? I don't have Madea yet, but like I'm trying to create my own stuff. So just look for stuff in the future, you know. As soon as I get out of camp with Tyron, I'm getting to work on that.
But I think I speak for all of us when we say we don't want to see Dean Thomas in a wig.
No. In fact, I do have a character called Dean Quisha that wears a wig. But yeah, you don't really want to see that. I look like E.T. when they put a wig on E.T.
All right. Well, Dean, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Good luck to you in your corner Saturday.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it.